All right, bro. I'm about to put you on to arguably by far my favorite song from DDG, bro. This is Treat Me Right. Bro, I am a fan of DDG's music. I am not ashamed to admit it, bro. I like his DDG makes really good music to me, you know? And I think this is one of my favorite songs from him by far, bro. Like, and this came out a long time ago, but I love this song, bro.
I just feel like, what's the point? Is it me talking or is it the joint? Put my trust in you, so don't disappoint. Fly from LAX, we straight to Detroit, yeah. Too many bitches wanna fuck me. If I ever show you feelings, bitch, you lucky. I'ma beat that pussy up until you love me. But if you ever do me wrong, it's gon' get ugly. Is you in for me or no? Cause if you not, I got some holes on go. Will we ever work? I don't know.
Cause I feel like I should have a bitch from my side that's gon' treat me right.
I can never tell a fucking lie
when I'm in this mic. Cause you won't fight, and I'm not Ike. So I just might end my night. Fuck.
Bro, this is such a good fucking song, bro. And I'm usually not a fan of this type of music at all, whatsoever, bro. But I don't know what it is about this fucking song, bro. I love it. I love it to my fucking core, bro. You know what I mean? Shit. Feel like I should have a bitch by my side.
To have a bitch by my side, feel like.
But,
cause I feel like.
Cause I feel like. Cause I feel like. Cause I feel like. I'm trying to hit the high note. Cause I feel like, no, it's not. Cause I feel like. Cause I feel, I'm just let this nigga do it.
I should have a bitch on my side that's gonna treat me right. I can never tell a fucking lie
when I'm in this mic, and you won't fight, and I'm not Ike, so I just might end my night. Shit.
You want some other shit? If I say I'm only fucking you, then fuck
the other bitch.
That was a one time.
Bro, these bitches are huge, bro. God. Oh, they're just like staring at me, bro. Calling my name. Talking about daddy. I mean, sorry. Adam, you know what I mean?
I think I know that you don't wanna believe me though. You said you're done, but you still see me though. I know you mad, but do not leave me, bro. Be so toxic.
Baby, you just stop this.
Pussy so good that I
let her on my pockets.
When we am alone, I'ma beat out the socket. Move around your thong, I'ma show you how this cock hit. That shit turn me on, I'll be loving how you pop it. I don't trust your friends though, they be on some op shit. I read the messages right before you locked it. I seen that.
Couldn't believe that.
But I expect it's because I need that. I need to see that.
It's another nigga that can make you happy.
You be fucking with the niggas that adapt me. And I gotta play it cool because I'm rapping. I'm just trying to make it to the big league. Sell out some arenas, I'm on 6 feet. Ooh.
I should have a bitch by my side that's gonna treat me right.
I can never tell a fucking lie
when I'm in this mic. Cause you won't fight, and I'm not Ike. So I just might end my night.
You want some other shit? If I say I'm only fucking you, then fuck the other bitch.
I should have a bitch from my side that's gonna treat me right.
Fuck, bro. Like, bro, if you didn't know, I used to be in choir.
Actually, let me see. There's a
picture up there. When I used to be in a boys choir, so I can sing my ass off if I really had to. If there was a gun to my head and they said sing your nigga, I could sing my ass off. But I'm choosing not to on video because you know I don't have a reason to. You know what I mean? But if it really came down to it, I could sing my ass off, bro. I used to be in a boys choir. Plus, I used to be in choir back when I used to go to church on a regular basis.
Speed,
I should have a bitch by my side that's gonna treat me right. I can't let play when I lie when I'm in this mic. You want fights, and I'm not Ike, so I just might end my night.
You know what I mean? I could do something if I really wanted to.
Some other shit. If I say I'm only fucking you, then fuck the other bitch.
This is a really good song. I love this song from DG, bro. Like, this is one of my favorite songs from him, bro. And this came out like years ago, you know? But like I said, bro, I am not afraid to admit that I am a fan of this nigga. I'm a fan of his music. I may not be a fan of his like personality, but I am a fan of his music. I will always admit that shit, bro. Like, he makes good music, you know? Shit. But with all that being said, bro, that concludes my reaction. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And also, I just want to say thank you for, you know, always coming and checking out my videos, bro. If you ever going through something and you need something to chop it up with, you need someone to, you know, talk to, bro, feel free to reach out to me and we can go from there, bro. And with all that being said, I'm out.